Nice one.
Yeah. Some pheasants here in the road. A few. Like roosters and different stuff like that. Look at that. And me without a shotgun. Me without a shotgun. I said, oh, I won't do any pheasant hunting. My God. This would be too easy. Beautiful. They want to come down and see if I got anything to feed them, I guess. Picking gravel. I think you could get your limit right here. Look at that. Several roosters. Just like deer, wherever those hens go, those roosters are gonna go. There's a dozen roosters here. All of a sudden they're getting leery. Huh. That's something. They're about 30 feet away. That's acts like a pheasant. Oh, look at them going in there. All of a sudden they want to look me over. They're starting to act like antelope. I wonder if they're related. There's a picture. God, they're big old birds. Yeah, why would you want to bring a shotgun? I only got a license, too. There's one going in. They're all going to go down in there before it's over. Let's see, there's a hay field right here, so... Said, is there any pheasants in Montana? A few. Even one way down there. Sticking his neck out. They're all over the road down there, really. There's some more way down there. There's a pretty picture. Half a dozen right in one frame. Getting so close I won't be able to film them. That's something. I think I'll open the door and let them come in. Now Junior, he says, follow me, and you'll see what the heck you're supposed to do here. Follow me, Junior. I just seen some flying in the hay bales over there, too. Good morning. Yep, don't want to shoot no pheasants, you know. Montana. Why would I want to bring my shotgun? Just because I got a license? They're starting to look like the ones in Michigan out there. There's a few out there. Well, we'll worry about this some other time. I gotta go hunt antelope now. I always talked about years ago how there used to be a pheasant on every hay bale. Well, I finally seen one. There she is, right up on the hay bales. Huh. Yeah. Good. Good deal. Come on. That's something. Pheasants everywhere. They're a little bit skeptical. Goodbye. There's a few more. I think there's a few birds around here. That's something. It's a different flock. Entirely here. Yep, all different ones. They're going to fight a little bit. Right down here, moving. All through that brush. My God. Look at them in here. I'd be pheasant hunting this morning if I had my shotgun. This ranch right here we can hunt on. My God. They're everywhere in there. Oh well. Let's see.